Okay.
Already? Whoop. I lost that.
Go ahead and bubble some quite a bit through. Because that might have been our problem, so it wasn't that bad.
I would like to evacuate all the. All right. So I wonder what would happen if we left that pin in there as a conductor.
Yeah.
All right, try it.
What if we put the pin back in there and Tesla coiled it?
Okay.
Right there.
There's gotta be something else on the inside. Another pin.
Second pin?
If I miss the first like 10 minutes of class to finish putting my portfolio together. Thank you.
So they're closed but not touching, so it should arc across inside there.
Okay.
Hey!
There we go. And we got it on video.